perhaps the next generation. This one's called Graves, Release Your Dead.